to be on TV.
That would be cool, wouldn't it?
My name is Dr. Stuart Weinzimmer. I'm a professor of pediatrics at Yale University.
I'm Chris O'Donnell and I love science.
Our research is focused on helping people manage type 1 diabetes. And we've been using devices that help automate insulin delivery. Christopher participated in a study that was done here at Yale where we used a smartphone app that controlled both a glucose sensor and an insulin pump. And it allowed people to manage their diabetes automatically so they wouldn't have to do it themselves.
It was fun. We did a lot of activities. We ate pizza and cheeseburgers and milkshakes.
If you're familiar with diabetes, pizza and cheeseburgers and milkshakes, they wreak havoc on your blood sugars. And so this study was really designed to put these devices through their paces. Kids are so quick on phones that by the time that we got around the table to teach everybody, they already knew how to use it.
Yeah, the app is on my phone and it tracks my blood sugar for when I go high and low. And if I'm low, I like have sugar, and if I'm high, I have insulin.
The advantage to a device like this is it takes the burden off a person with diabetes or their caregivers so that it can be regulated automatically. It's a tremendous benefit, particularly at night. You don't have to get up at night to check your blood sugars. You don't have to listen to alarms going off, and it will just keep everything nice and level.
I really like science, and really I'm like the science project because of my diabetes.
It's amazing to think about how fast this technology has come in really just a little over 10 years. I really couldn't imagine where we would be without the Yale CTSA with these grants. It's really been the whole package.